And these winds we're seeing were the cause of a house fire earlier today. According to WFFD officials, firefighters responded to a house fire in the 5000 block of Lindale Drive shortly after noon. They found power lines downed by high wind. The downed lines caught the power box going into the home on fire. TexU Energy was called to assist with the scene. No injuries were reported.